Not really.
It's a weird thing to do.
Yeah, aren't you going to break your phone?
Look at all the stuff that you've got. But you don't even know what keeps the TV on. Well, I'll give you a clue. It's electric and blue. And it makes all the stuff in your house work for you.
I always assumed it was some kind of natural phenomenon. Some sort of weather or something.
No, what about the lamps and the lights and the plug-in blanket?
Magic of some kind, like a spell or...
And loads of people agree, it's time your brains all learn about electricity.
So what about the radio?
That's right, electricity!
And what about my printer scanner?
Got wires! Electricity!
And what about our pet animal?
Well, let's have a look. No, just boring old guts, I'm afraid. Oh, no, wait, there are some wires. So why don't we just call this one a maybe?
Oh.
What about this boring breadboard?
Let's turn it into an electric breadboard.
What about our boring chair?
That could be an electric chair.
But what about my shredder?
And the shredder, yep.
That's right. And you have to agree.